So because the Orca Gamer's here today, we're at Round 1 in Arlington, Texas. Holy crap. We drove all the way to Bowie, Texas. It's a long drive, to be honest. So we're gonna play a lot of games today. Let's see how much tickets we can win.
Thank you. Okay. I'm going to put a jump on his loss. Straight dude, I can do it. They almost hit that extra bar right there. This game, guys. Oh man, 30. It
six spots, okay. We're gonna play on 20. We're gonna play on 20.
That's a train that drops over there.
Oh. You gotta get it. I thought it was like scoop right there. Oh my god, that was so close. But at least we got it though. We got it. Watch in the next game. I'm ready. I feel the energy. I feel the pulse right there.
Yeah.
That's crazy. God, that was amazing. I didn't know it was gonna be like that. I was gonna go for this one, but I decided. At least we got a lot of tickets today. It doubled up the 300 tickets. It doubled it up. I never seen that before in my life. It did that. Guys, once you, whatever you play or get games, you begin to like losing, but at the end, you end up winning a lot. That's how I did it for myself at every arcade I go. So guys, this is me at outside school. Instead of, when you see me at school, I just act pretty chill, pretty quiet because that's how I am. I'm not really good at like in the morning, so I'm not a morning person. So I did have fun a lot of fun here in round one arcade. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you liked this good video. Like, subscribe to the Arcade Gamer and leave some comments below what you think about this video. If you guys want to meet me or any arcades, just comment below. I'll be there, like main event, round one. Any other arcade, just comment. But yeah, this is it. So I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.